It's your boy YB. In today's video, I'm going to show us how to turn on and off avoid stairs when you're getting walking directions for somewhere in the Maps app on your Apple Vision Pro. So when you're getting directions for somewhere, you can make it give you directions where you guys don't have to walk up stairs and stuff. You guys can change this, guys, by going to Settings, Apps, Maps. You guys go to Directions, Walking, and then Avoid Stairs. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.